Yeah.
May I ask you, what do you cycle for?
Bikes.
Bikes?
Yeah. I don't know if I'm... Jack bike, grab the fly, there you go. Look at that beast. Oh my gosh, he's so small, so powerful. Yay, look at that small beast. I love when they're striking like that. They're so powerful, like poof! I feel the hit, like really powerful hit. I would thought maybe it's a big pike, but this is just a jack pike. But this size jack pikes, I believe, is most funniest to play when you're fishing on a fly rod, because they go crazy. So very beautiful pike. So slip that back and try to catch maybe another one as well. That is it. There she is, you see? Yeah, if you can see, she's straight. Right in front of my fly. Yeah, the third time when she came. Yeah.
What's the point?
Yeah, it's very nice, especially on the fly rod. This is absolutely different than the spinning rod, you know? Come on, I know you know what you want, that one. She's turning around, she's swimming away. My fly. Yay. Thank you very much. Oh, what a beautiful little fat Jackie. Beautiful jack pike. As you can see, she stay on the bottom because you can see the leeches on it. So she's not really active, but I can feel by her belly, I can feel that pike. It's quite it was quite active before, because this have full stomach. So guys, just release it with booty.
Yay!
Beautiful. Look at
it. Guys, for today. So this is new fly rod. It's doing job well. I'm landed 3 pikes. Which one? 2 of those 3 I show you. There's the jack pikes and the one of the pike I just caught, but my camera was off, so just need to release it, so I don't even take a picture. But that was great day out. First, the beginning of the day was going like quite hard, and after that it getting easier because the wind started changing from different way, and is getting a bit warmer to the evening. So yeah, so I believe the session it was quite good, and I'm happy with my rod. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.